Welcome again to another embellishment. I'm kind of hooked on these. I am going to put this, I did this Dutch pour, and I just needed something. So I printed out this horse, and I'm gonna kind of make him coming out of this little poof or whatever you want to call it right here. So I'm going to use him for my guideline, and I'm going to do him in black and white. So I'm using Amsterdam titanium white and Amsterdam oxide black. It's a Saturday morning and it's raining here in Ontario. So I'm going to paint. Now, I hope you can see this. I traced it on there with white carbon paper. I don't know if you can see that. more of a tutorial for you, but I'm kind of not sure what I'm doing myself. Okay, that's it. I have to tell myself to stop sometimes because I just give it a little bit more, and then all of a sudden it's like, oh my God, why? Why did I do that? Just to find his ear there. Okay. That's it. I'll give them a little bit to dry, and then I'll give you a better picture of them. I'm seeing him. He looks like a him. He looks masculine. To me anyways. I hope you enjoyed this, and thanks for tuning in on this rainy Saturday.